If you are getting Roku Error 016, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your internet connection. Roku Error Code 016 mostly occurs when a Roku device loses its internet or network connection while trying to launch a channel. When you get Roku Error 016, the first thing you can do is check the internet connection. You can check the internet speed on your PC or phone by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. Method 2. Check internet connection speed on Roku. Head to settings, then network, and then check connection. Wait till you get a report on the speed of the network. Check that. If you find the network is slow, you can restart the router or modem. Method 3. Restart the router or modem. To reboot the router or modem, unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait for a few minutes before you turn on the router or modem. Once they restart, you can reset the connection. Method 4. Reset the connection. Go to Roku Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset. Then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete. Method 5. Move the Roku device closer to the router. To enhance the wireless signal for your Roku device, you should keep the Roku device and the router close to each other. Additionally, ensure that there are no metal items and electronic gadgets near both your Roku device and the router. These objects can disrupt wireless connectivity, so it's best to keep things like metal cabinets, speakers, power strips, glass objects, and cordless phones at a distance. Method 6. Set up a new connection. The next thing you can do is set up a new connection. Go to Roku Settings, then go to Network, then Set up Connection. Next, select Wireless. Let the scan complete. Select your network and type the password. Make sure to enter the correct password. Once done, select Connect to proceed. Now check if this could resolve the issue. If not, then go to the next method. Method 7. Enable or disable network pings. Go to the home menu and press the home button about 5 times. Now press the fast forward button, then play, then press the rewind button. Then again press the play button and then fast forward. You should see the platform secret screen now. This gives you some detailed information about the Roku device. Next, scroll up to select the system operations menu. Press the OK button. Scroll up and reach the network menu. Select Disable Network Pings. Select it and press OK. If the setting is already disabled, enable it and check. To exit the menu, press the Home button. Method 8. Factory reset the Roku device. The next thing you can do is factory reset your Roku device. To do that, open Settings. Then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 9. Check for system update. The next thing you can do is update your Roku software. An outdated system version can be responsible for triggering such errors. To update the Roku, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 10. Change network settings. Go to your router's login page. This is usually 192.168.1.1. enter the admin and password to log in. You can get all the details at the back of your router, or you can go through the router's user manual or website for that. Next, select wireless. Now select 1,6 or 11. Once you have selected a channel, click on apply to save the changes. Method 11. Contact Roku support. If you have performed all the methods shown in this video and the error persists, you can contact Roku support. Explain your problem to the support team and wait for the expert's advice to resolve the issue. And there you have it. The methods to fix Roku error 016. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.